hold that. Just name it off the windshield. It's Tuesday night. Tuesday night immediately after Hurricane Sandy. We're in Lower Manhattan. I forget if this is Murray Street or we're coming up on Park Row here. There's no power. Everything south of 34th Street is blackout pretty much. A few lights you do see from generators. You got City Hall over here on the left. It's surreal to say the least. Turning down Broadway. They normally call the Canyon of Heroes. There's no traffic lights, so I'm trying to be extra cautious. Still cabs running though. Still Ewoks running around. Or were those Oompa Loompas? I can't tell. It's very weird to see the city this pitch black. Really, other than the car lights here, that's the only thing giving any kind of illumination and letting you know where you are. Coming up on Liberty Street. There's Zuccotti Park on the right we just passed. See if it's flooded. Something's blocked off. A lot of Con Ed guys around. They certainly have their work cut out for them. And this is closed off too, it looks like. Can't go down there. Passing the bull, just to give you a landmark here, it's very hard to see. It's supposed to be a little worse east of here, but it's kind of hard to get there, so I can't say 100%. Maybe we'll have some luck now. Pumps going here. Street. That doesn't look good that way. play this movie. Just, you know, even after this cleanup, the amount of debris on the street is just, I mean, just Manhattan has never flooded like this at all. Weird though, even living in New York City your whole life, you know, it's just, isn't this disorienting, like, just without light, it's weird.
It's disturbing.
Well, we're disturbed. Hey, the stop sign still has power.
Uh-huh.
Let's see if I can swing the other way now.
Do 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 do.
Yeah, he did seem to kind of want me to hit him, I think.
Yeah.
There's due diligence, but that's...
whatever.
They're doing a great job. I mean, this was all several feet underwater yesterday. To them. Let's see if we can do this reasonably safely.
Yeah, this guy's not gonna stop.
He's a madman. Water Street now, or is this Front Street? It's Water Street.
Water. Water and Broad.
See if we get over to the water and see what that has in store. By the police museum. Hey, we have one of those.
Yeah. Oh, paddy wagon?
Yeah. Same paint scheme. Now we're under the FDR Drive. It's a mess. That's the technical term. should stop the video and we'll save a little bit for like the East Village and see what that looks like.
I don't know how to stop it.
That's okay.
Okay.